Story time on how I got one of my school's worst teachers fired. It was my second year in high school, and I was excited to start the new year. But at the same time, I was nervous because I had a lot of new teachers that I'd never met. One of which was a teacher that I had heard the worst things about. But I figured if I just stayed quiet and sat in the back, that I'd be fine. So class starts and I'm taking notes. Halfway through my note-taking process, I noticed that the teacher had made his way to my desk. He then tells me how disrespectful I am for having my Bluetooth headphones in while he's teaching. Aggressively and repeatedly, he tells me to take them out and give them to him. I laughed for a moment because I didn't think he was talking to me. But when I realized he was, I shrugged, took them out, and handed them to him. I thought this would be the end of it, that he would leave me alone. Instead, he made snide remarks about me throughout the entire class period, according to my friends. Finally, towards the end of class, he yelled my name repeatedly to answer a question that he'd asked. And when I didn't respond, he started bad-mouthing me, saying I was insubordinate and ignorant. So I simply told him that I could not hear him because he took my hearing aids. So Mr. B, how's that unemployment treating you?